Remy! I got a job for you, son.
Not more stealing, Dad, okay?
It's not stealing. We're going to the biggest market in Paris. Today's shipment day, and we're gonna make the most of it.
I know the drill, Dad. Don't worry.
Be careful, son. We're counting on you.
This, my friend, is a market where every great dish begins. Beware of humans. If they notice or catch you, it's au revoir, Remy. Here we have the fish and produce vendors, les boulangeries for our baked goods, and les bouchers, how do you say, the butcher for our meats. Are you ready to get some food?
Thank you.
food is most definitely good. I think I've got this height thing under control. Me? Afraid of heights? Of course not. Great! Oh yeah! little help here?
Hey, Revy, you ready for more? We need you to go move some food in the market so we can get it later.
There aren't any dogs, are there?
No. No dogs. But there are humans, so be careful.
Seems like an easy assignment. I'm just glad there's no dogs.
Thank you. it.
Okay, Remy, we're almost done here. This next bit is tricky.
Tricky, schmicky. So what is it?
Follow that old lady and put the food in her bag so we can get it from her later.
So we're stealing from the market and then stealing from the old lady. Oh, Cousteau would be furious with me.
Who's Cousteau?
He's the chef, see? And oh, forget it, I'm in.
If you've got a question about something, you should ask your father.
Couldn't be simple, could it?
Good job, Remy. Now we need to get what we came for, the food. You know what to do. Just...
Bye.
vermin, you can't escape from me.
Served me well so far. Thank you. Can I tell you, I love good food.
Afraid of heights?